Well, new this morning in Warren County, deputies found a 57-year-old man shot and killed in his front yard of his home. It happened around 7 p.m. Tuesday at a home on Council Road. And Sheriff Martin Pace says there are no arrests yet, but they have leads. The name of the victim has not been released.